Minecraft is one of the biggest games in the world and many players are enjoy to play this game. What is Minecraft? The player is dropped into a large randomized open world with biomes such as mountains, forests, caves, plains and oceans. The world consists of cubes, or blocks, which you can destroy, remove, build, or replace. It also has a night per day cycle. Depending on the set difficulty level, players need to eat and defend themselves from hostile mobs during the night. Through various game modes chosen at the start of each new game, players will experience a different adventure. If you want to focus on building amazing things, you should choose creative mode. If you want a real adventure, boom, adventure mode is absolutely for you. If you want the real deal, struggling for survival, survival mode is the perfect fit. These various modes make the game even more replayable. Such a great game. Who invented that amazing game? The Swedish programmer Marcus Persson, who create Minecraft. The first edition of Minecraft, called Java Edition, was made in early May 2009. The game was initially released to the public in May 17 on the TIG Source Forum, a forum for independent game developers. After feedback from his colleagues, he updated the game to which nowadays called as the classic version. Minecraft was first made public in May 2009 before fully releasing in November 2011 with Jens Bergensten. Nowadays Minecraft has over 200 million copies sold and over 140 million monthly active users. Are you one of the monthly subscribers? Comment in below. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.